be on one wheel. And if I can take that, if I can ride on one wheel, pass this over this white line to the second yellow line, I've set the world record. All right? Now this course is equally and oppositely duplicated on the other side. So there's 50 feet of white, and the world record has been marked twice. Okay? So if you guys want to skate with me, I'm going to show you where the world record is.
Roll it.
So this next yellow line. This is sent here from outer space. This bolt right here.
Shot down from a satellite.
This bolt marks the world record. All right. The only way to officially break this record is to be rolling already on one wheel when I cross that first white line and pass this by a millimeter before I put anything down. And I will have successfully done the longest one wheel manual in history. The distance by which I pass this bolt will be the distance by what I break the world record for. So all the attention of the cameras has to be on me, and ultimately beyond the wheel.
I think we should leave the camera right here.
I'm going to try and break a world record right now.
Keep going. Go, keep going. Keep going. Go, go, go. Keep going.